In this video, I am sharing the code to assign dynamic properties to an object, based on its parent's properties in Flutter. The download link is in the description. If you like this video and want more videos like this, please subscribe to my channel.